try with Matthew. Hopefully not in the line too much. And Fleck dropping on that one. Quick goal. Ashley Ward did a great job there. Martin O'Neill celebrates. The Norwich City supporters celebrate. Robert Fleck with the second in this local derby. And that could be the killer blow.
That's game set and match now, really. I can't see if he's coming back from this.